and Miki Ando. And on the ice first is the 17-year-old from Nagoya, Japan, Miki Ando, the 2004 World Junior champ. She won the silver medal at Cup of Russia and came in just off the podium in fourth at home in Japan at the NHK Trophy. See that touch screen that the judges have with this international scoring system. They can also call up replays when they're giving their scores.
This program, a new look for Miki Ando, very soft. Both her short and her long programs choreographed by David Wilson. Both very lyrical, but don't be fooled. She opens with tough elements here. Triple Lutz into triple loop. That was very solid. Some of those triple-triple elements have been downgraded in the past. If they award her a triple-triple, it's worth 11.0 base points, which is gigantic.
Steps into this triple flip, beautifully executed. What amazes me about this young 17-year-old, is that she's only been on the ice skating since she was 9 years old, 8 years of skating, and so accomplished in such a short period of time.
One who teaches young skaters and coaches them, so that's considered very late these days, I guess.
It is.
Spin. She went to change her edge and flipped right off of it. There's so much pressure on the Japanese skaters. There's four great skaters vying for three spots on their Olympic team. Otherwise, that was a great performance, but she pretty much missed every part of that spin.
Four great skaters, there really could be five or more. Mawasada would be another name there, and she is here at the Grand Prix Final, but she's too young to skate at the Olympics. More on that a little later, but another